No,
it's because you're reversing.
We're blocking the sensors with the bikes.
And since you're in reverse, it's going to do
okay
until you get out of reverse.
This is so driving Mr. Daisy. I love it.
Yeah, you're in reverse.
Parking brake?
No parking brake.
Is the car even on?
Should be. I thought it was. Did it crap out on me? Oh, look at that. It crapped out on me. Well, I didn't turn the key. I might bet with the second part.
Did you turn the key? This is the MS-77. And we're trying to find Team Sudinski.
It's Gloria!
Hey, wait! Don't forget that drip drying is okay in the porta potties.
She said drip drying is okay at the porta potties, and we'll go with that. This is the team of four.
Yay! Woo!
We started this together, but we'll end about 5 hours apart.
Why?
I don't know. Different skill level.
It's very hilly.
Oh.
We'll be riding it like a roller coaster, but we're all doing the challenge course, so that's really good. Instead of the Pfizer Express route.
All right, y'all want to get rolling, guys?
Because that's how we roll.
When all you gotta keep is strong, move along like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along just to make it through.
One, two, three. Wheel of Sun and Ski.
There you go. We're at the start.
Stop, Wayne. I'm trying to get a picture, y'all.
Oh.
Wayne, put your camera down.
Boys are here. Carlos, Daryl,
yeah.
Rob, and my wife Viv is helping out.
All right, Sun and Ski Clear Lake. Woo!
We are already tired and I'm crying for my mama.
But we're kicking butt.
We're kicking butt and we're taking names. And then I'm going to call them Dorothy.
Help me. I broke apart my inside.
All right, what are you having worked on?
What's that?
What are you having worked on?
Nothing, not me. My son.
Son? Okay.
On his cheap Schwinn bike.
Oops. Dad.
Don't buy a Schwinn bike. Buy them at Sarnski Sports.
We're here with Mia Radney from Channel 39 at the lunch stop in Bastrop. Now, Mia, what ride did you ride? Did you do the challenge course or the Fiverr
Express? No challenge for me. I just stuck to the good old regular standard ride. It's been hard enough today with the winds and everything.
Oh, you did not miss anything on the challenge. You didn't miss a single thing. Like, you might actually have gained 5 years of your life.
We're done with lunch and we're more than halfway there.
Oh, halfway there.
This is me and Anna compared to the rest of the MS-150.
And you take your time.